your life differently.
My name is Atriox, and I am the last face you will ever.
Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
And show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
So big. Good. And can you sing?
Very high.
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And can you say, I can't wait to see you again.
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to overwrite. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics on your armor. Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not...
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't even know where here is.
No. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
میگه اسکن ریوال اسکن دیو What?
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Grab shots for Q. Okay.
Eliminate! Chief! Whatever you're planning to do, do it fast!
نمیشه تا فنگشو برداری چجوریه؟ What? خیلی وقت فیس شما قابل نظرم هنگ بگیم دو تا که فنگی بیشتی دیگه هنگ شده دیمن احمد چیه؟ نمیتونه چرا؟ 이러러 커지는 사람 왜? 위험하다 나더람.
How do we stand a chance against all this? The Banished won already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still hope.
Stand victorious. Atriox, hear these words. Even from beyond this life, Your will is served. Your forces occupy the ring. Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. This Pelican's nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
I've lost him. I've been hit!
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plan. Scuttle the ship.
You're going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Okay, what the fuck?
Stand.
Maybe we'll survive.
اوکی بچه رو داری کنم باید کجا بریم توی این بازی
Thank you.
holds together that long. Charge faster!
Locate UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity. Class, supercarrier. Crew size, 7,150. Not found.
Near-field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
Deceased.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death! Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge, superiority, renewal. He threatens everything.
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision.
Atriox is dead. It is his fault that we are stuck here.
The Banished will never bow to any again! Not the Covenant! Not the Prophets! Not her! This ring will be operational. Please. There. You will have your revenge. Blade Master. Follow the Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
Accept.
Encrypted message file.
Read.
Attempting decryption. Decryption failed.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us, and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help. Not heroics.
No. We do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay. Heads up. Lots of Banished craft heading your way. Them off back there. Look at this place. It's beautiful. And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are Banished ships. Everywhere.
Yeah.
How do you know this isn't a trap?
I don't.
Great. I hope this weapon of yours is worth the risk. I'm reading multiple enemy ships heading this way. Too many. We're running out of...
It's been 6 months. Where have you been?
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Are you sure? Removing me triggered a response from the ring. I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me. Perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming.
Up ahead, I can feel it calling out to me.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyzed the input. You smelled fine, by the way.
Lab regrets. Here you go.
Oh my god.
Out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
They'll pair you with another AI.
They'll pair you with another AI.
Maybe even another Cortana model if Ozzy lets them.
It won't be me. You know that.
Right. I had to never find me that.